Hello everybody, here is a generic Hugger ceiling fan in our hotel room at Borrego Springs Resort. It looks like late 90s to early 2000s, and it works on all three speeds, and it's a little tilted, as you can see a little bit, and so yeah, let's go through the speeds. It has a kind of a fast start up for low, but it's not that fast on low. It's kind of slow. I'm not using my camera because I'm uploading a video tour video. Will be uploaded probably before this video. Medium speed. Here's an air conditioner. It's hot outside at night, so it's on. Now I am going to do the spin down with the camera props down because it is actually 10 o'clock. So I'm very tired right now, so I'm going to actually set the camera down. So yeah, I'm doing the spin down like this, and here I am. Hello everybody. So yeah. And spin down is a normal spin down. And they had white generic Huggers in the lobby. So the video is almost, and I got that in the video tour video if you want to check that out.